Okay, I just ran 5.6 miles. And now I'm gonna go hit back. But anyway, this is a day in my life at the University of Pittsburgh. No. Hey guys, I'm currently at the dining hall. I'm doing like laundry at the same time. Also, look at what they served. I went with a safe option and got biscuits because the biscuits here are so good. And then I also got potatoes and I got a sandwich. And I'm probably gonna get more biscuits because like, why not? Anyway, yeah. Hey guys, I apologize. I'm doing laundry right now as we speak. And my calculus class got canceled, so I don't have anything until 3, which is very exciting. I'm gonna go to the library and try to grind out some of the work that I have due for next week, because next week is also my fraternity's recruitment week, like co-ed fraternity. My calc class got canceled. She posted the lecture on Zoom, so I'm just gonna watch that. Also, when I was looking at colleges, I was like watching these day in the life videos like a hawk. So if you guys have like any, if somehow this pops up on somebody's like feed and you're looking at the University of Pittsburgh, let me know in the comments and I'll promo. Okay, yeah, bye. I'm gonna go run downstairs and get my laundry. The laundry situation here is a whole thing. It's probably a whole thing in every other college in the universe, but let's go do it.
You can go off to this undefined.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna call that a day with calculus. What I'm gonna do is I'm just going to probably review some of my chemistry stuff, review a little bit of the bio thing that we learned yesterday, which was actually really cool. We talked about DNA polymerase 3 and DNA polymerase 1. I just said polymerase two different ways. That was a cool lecture and it was like very easy, but yeah, I don't know what to do with myself for the next 45 minutes. Okay, so we should be studying, but we're actually, I just finished some notes on my Mediterranean archaeology class. We're gonna do the Rasputin dance.
The ambiance.
Okay, so it's currently snowing and we just got done from studying. We're gonna go celebrate Lauren's birthday. Also, like in Pittsburgh, if you come here to the university, like just walking in the middle of the road, people will stop and it amazes me. Cause I thought, like I literally thought I was gonna get hit, but no, no.
Yeah.
Cannellini beans.
Just keep.
Or like kidney beans.
You could choose one. Well, you put all of them in the chili.
If you put all of the table and you said, Chris, pick one, which one would you pick?
Hey!
Pepper! It's Lauren's birthday. We all got the big black puffer jackets.
Yes. First real snow in Pitt.
But we're gonna go grub so hard. Okay, anyway, bye.
That looks so good.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
I know,
right? Stretches the whole length of the car.
We just ate dinner at this establishment called The Porch. Let me tell you. I'm not trying to be this girl, but like, they lie. She said I could use my dining dollars, which like I have a decent amount of at this establishment. Okay, no, you cannot. Anyway, it's a lie. Don't go. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm currently studying with Isabel.
Hello, vlog.
She is a nursing student.
Yep. It's very selective and it's very small. There's only 180 of us, so it's very personal with your teachers.
I'm just gonna end the vlog here. I don't ever think I said my major. So I'm a molecular biology major and I have a minor in bioengineering. We'll see what happens. Anyway, yeah. And I'm pre-med for now. But I'm gonna end the vlog here. And yeah. Bye, guys. See you next week. Cool. Bye.
Tell me, when will you be mine? Tell me, quando, 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 we can share a love divine. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me?